Mangisondele kuwe
noma ngikusho.
We are on our way to Tabeka Mabaso, a child born with a burst trauma. Being disabled in our society is not easy. She lives together with her mother and younger brother in a small house. A house where not much is present. A sofa and since recently a walking frame, because Tabeka is admitted in our rehabilitation program. When we go around in the little house, we see hardly any possessions. There's no water, no sanitation, no shower, no toilet. They do not have much except for these few things. In the bedroom, there's only one bed in which the three of them sleep. The mother on the outside to prevent that Tabeka falls out. Together with energetics, we can change this situation. Change that comes via the rehabilitation center of the Joris House. Twice a week, they walk 3 kilometers to go to the Joris House, a rehabilitation center where Tabeka gets occupational therapy.
And this is our daily program. Groups are divided into two. The cerebral palsy children who come 2 days a week, and the intellectual impairments who come twice a week. And the fifth day, which is Friday, it's the outreach, where we go into communities to follow up on how the communities are coping with the children that we try and rehabilitate.
It's not easy to be disabled in this poor environment. Together with children like herself, she comes twice or three times a week to the Joris House for occupational therapy and to get stimulated by the others. Those smiles say it all. Slowly we try to bring a change in her life and in her quality of life. Having grown up in a house without the right stimulation, she was never taught to sit, never been able to keep up with her balance, never received the attention we can give her in the Joris House. Through practice and play, we managed to teach her coordination that makes her able to stand, and now she's even trying to walk. In her own way, she moves towards the walking frame. And finally, the result is there. After 6 months of hard work, a result that hasn't been accomplished in the 6 years before. She smiles while standing. Her little face lightens up. With everything in her power, she tries to move forward. With a lot of patience and loving care of the people around her, we have managed to come this far. And this should not only happen in the Joris House. This should especially happen at home, where her mother has to continue to work with Tabeka on her rehabilitation. With the help of the people of energetics, we can change this situation in the household and in her quality of life so that this won't happen again. We have to make changes to create a safer and more secure environment in which Tabeka can practice in another and a much better way. This we will do together with energetics, with compassion, care and friendship, so that not only for this family there's help, but for all those children who need it.